Hello guys, welcome to 5 Minute Solutions, and in this video we'll show you how to restore deleted files on Google Drive. So without any further ado, let's get started. It's relatively easy to restore deleted files on Google Drive, as there's another folder named trash on Google Drive. I'm gonna show you right now. First, open Google Drive on a web browser. As you can see, there is no files uploaded on my Google Drive yet, but I've already uploaded something, as you can see in the storage option. 1.8 megabytes of 15 gigabytes has already been used. So you might wonder, where's the file gone? I already uploaded one file and deleted it, so I'm gonna find that. To find the deleted files, you just have to click trash, and you'll find the file I've already deleted by now. To restore it, I'll just click restore now, and it's not in the trash. And if I go back to my drive, you'll see the file on my drive right there. So that's how you can restore deleted files on Google Drive. Hope this video was helpful to you guys. Make sure to like this video, share this video, and subscribe to the channel. Have a nice day and peace.